This morning in the Road Home, we are getting our homes in order for the fall and winter holidays, which includes furniture and fire safety. Nairobi is back in studio. It's a double dose of Nairobi this week. I love it. Nick Ron and Pete Carty are here, along with Lorraine Carley, Vice President of Outreach and Advocacy from the NFPA, to share with us about this year's Fire Prevention Week. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Lots to talk about here today. Nick, we'll start with you, sir. People may be anticipating the holidays and maybe having people over to host them. And Carty, so you guys can help with the furniture, can't you? Unlike anyone else.
There you go. I mean, if you're going to be hosting, you know, the family or the friends, and you have those guests coming to the home, one of the big rooms is the dining room this season. This is a big season for dining rooms, and we have an unbelievable selection in stock, immediate delivery, casual and formal dining rooms. And we have the Amish collection, which is handcrafted, made in the U.S. It is heirloom quality furniture, just phenomenal. So we have all these on display, but don't forget, you know, supplies are limited.
That's right.
So don't wait until the end. Come in now. Enjoy it, see it all, pick out what you need, and we'll get it to you.
Absolutely, some great dining furniture for when I have all of you over to dinner again, right, Ron?
Well, I'm still waiting for the first one. I haven't had that yet,
well,
so we won't go there
now. Well, you set the scene nicely here. You guys have a really unique opportunity for people with respect to furniture. It's
absolutely
incredible.
Well, as far as the dinettes are concerned, we have a North American company that does solid birch, and you can basically customize the thing any which way you want. So the color of the top, the type of the leg, the edge of the table, and then if you're not happy with that, you can move on to the chair, and we can, you know, match up the chair in any way, shape, or style. You can also do pub sets, so if you want to do it in the kitchen and you like that higher top, so when, because I know that when you do all that cooking, I'm going to need more room for the food, so we can use that bigger table. And then we also have a computer screen, so they can come in and play with the colors, because sometimes it can be a little bit difficult to imagine it, so we can do it on a computer screen and color, so that they can see exactly what it looks like before they buy it.
Absolutely, so cool, the technology. And if we have guests, you know, Lorraine, they'll probably be occupying a spare bedroom, and we
right.
want them to be safe. That's the name of the game, isn't
exactly.
it?
Exactly. So this year we're kicking off Fire Prevention Week, and the theme is Hear the Beep Where You Sleep. Every bedroom needs a working smoke alarm. So we're happy to work with Carty's, because these guys have a lot of bedrooms. So it's a great way to remind people that you need smoke alarms in every bedroom of your home, outside each sleeping area, and on every level of your home.
Yeah, there's really no excuse for us not to be safe, and that's why you're out there kind of doing this. You want to make sure that we're all taken care of, and that
that's
we
right.
can rest easy in those comfortable cottages.
In all of those bedrooms, exactly. We want to make sure, because we do see that a lot of people die in homes where there's either no smoke alarm or no working smoke alarm.
Right.
And a lot of those fires happen at night, so we want to remind people about that.
And they can be prevented. And Pete, you had the opportunity to meet Sparky, the fire dog.
Sparky, he was there. He was not at Water Fire, because Water Fire is great, you know, as the guy said earlier, you know, to go out and enjoy it, but not near the home. And that's what Sparky's all about in the event. But Kathy and Ben and everybody at the organization do a great job. We were talking about fire extinguishers backstage. Mm-hmm. And there's so much, either not misinformation, but information that's needed about fire safety in the house. Not only
right.
the smoke alarm, but if you've got an extinguisher at home,
right.
is it working? So a lot of that information I know will be on the Road Show's website with the link, but you want to make sure that you've got the smoke alarm, but if you've got a fire extinguisher, does the thing work?
That's right. You want to make sure this thing is in working order, so that when I'm in my Carty's car bed,
yes.
sleeping at night, I know that I'm
that's
safe.
That's right.
All right. Well,
keep it under 100.
After all that cooking, you want to
of course, I'm going to need a
that's
solid it. Night's rest. Lorraine, great to see you.
Great
Nairobi,
to be here.
Always
thank
a pleasure.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. If you would like to learn more about those events or the great dining room furniture from Carty's, of course, just visit our website. It's roadshow.com.